And what up, what up, what up? Welcome back to another video. Today is Tuesday, but we're not having tacos. Sorry about that, guys. I know y'all like to see Taco Tuesdays, but we got something different. Got me some sukihan. I got me some shrimp, some honey chicken, some sesame chicken, some potatoes and rice.
Yep, and what I got over here, I just got something light, just some honey chicken, some potatoes, and some fried rice. I didn't get shrimp like him.
We got two shrimp rolls.
Got this shrimp up in there.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go ahead and take mine out. Give y'all a little peek of it. About 12 feet is.
Fact. So remember to comment, like, share, subscribe to the channel, and give this video a thumbs up. We really appreciate it. And I got the coldest water bottle in the building, guys. The link will be in the description down below. And that, we'll go ahead and say our grace and get on into this video. So what's up, guys? How was your weekend?
And how was your Monday?
Mm-hmm.
Cause you always know Mondays are the worst days.
Got me some Pepsi on deck too, guys. Love me some Pepsi. Probably won't even be able to hear that, but it's all good. Hope everybody's enjoying this weather.
Mm-hmm. It sure does feel good outside today.
Yeah, it does. It really does. You guys want a shrimp? That's for you.
I still want.
Go ahead and take it. Go ahead and take it.
I'll take it. This is a people's shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
Fried rice would taste good though.
Yeah.
Especially blended in with this chicken.
Mm-hmm. This is sesame chicken, guys. Good.
Yeah, the reason I got something like it because honestly, whenever I eat Chinese food, I can't finish it all. Yeah, I can't lie to you about that. And he's over here having like three meats going on. He got the sesame, the honey grill,
and shrimp.
And shrimp. See, I couldn't do that.
Well, they already know that I'm not going to be able to finish all this in this video anyway. My eyes are bigger than my stomach, guys. But I sure will try. And the potatoes.
Well, it's two potatoes on top of each other, though. Oh, here y'all go. Which I'm trying to kind of look at this grilled chicken here. See, that's nice and done.
There you go.
And delicious.
We forgot our thumbnails. Ready?
Mm-hmm. I don't know how my face is looking right there. I always make our faces a lot noisy.
That's what another one with the egg roll. Ready?
I need to make right now.
I ain't gonna bite into it.
I don't know where I was turning that either.
You good. What was I using?
I don't know, but 4 pieces of potato left.
I'm gonna give a shout out to all the subscribers. And everyone watching this, if you're new here, welcome. Hit that subscribe button. We'd love to have you as a part of the family. If you're returning, welcome back. We love you.
Welcome, welcome.
Wish you was here to try some of this here with us.
Get a feast with us. This is too much for me, guys. But we're finally going to crack open. Open? Wow, I can't even talk. Finally going to crack open this shrimp egg roll. See what that's tasting like. See if I can even get the pack open. Yeah, I can hear it.
You're loud. Real loud, man.
I still hear it.
That's what you need.
Is that right?
Can you feel it?
Yeah. I can feel it on my bones.
I'm back, you guys. Sorry about that. It's so hot.
It's getting hot in here. Don't take off none of your clothes.
Cause we on video.
Get monetized quick to do that. We're not even monetized here, but still.
No, right. Something to say a while ago. We can get ready to go to the pool. Mm-hmm. What do you say?
Too hot?
Oh. You'd rather stay and not play the game than go get in the pool.
That's why I don't want to feel that heat. Say it's too hot for me.
Another shrimp, guys.
see if I can finish off this egg roll. If not, this one. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
Ain't gonna lie to you, I ate like half of all this.
Mm. I ain't even touched my egg bowl yet.
I'll see how fast y'all can do it.
You wanna eat your egg roll? You wanna eat your egg roll?
I'm almost done with it.
Might go outside and pull this hose out and wash the car.
Something like that. Got a bunch of towels in the back. Today is the perfect day to do something.
Wash it in the water.
I don't know about that part. The mosquitoes listening to you. I'm going to start attacking you once you get that water on your skin.
This is that honey grilled chicken, guys.
Okay.
That's a lot of food though.
A lot of food.
Yeah, it is. And a decent price.
I was looking at it back there, she was just slapping my stuff in. She was like, she think I can eat all that?
I'm not right.
The
shrimp and the egg roll, guys. He said he won't come out. He'll come out, all right. I'll bite into him.
I'm gonna save this last a little bit for later.
Yeah. I'm gonna put this up, it's getting heavy on me. My eyes are shrinking, guys.
You know, listen out here saying that we're going outside, here and go outside, we're going to sleep. That's ice sticking in.
Where to go good? Everybody's meal gonna be like tonight. Carlos.
Kyra.
Look, guys, that's the end of this video. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Other than that, guys, until the next video, we love you. Peace.